good women's singles competition at this year's Malaysian Open. It has to be said, I was mentioning earlier, that it's the only discipline where all eight seeds rank. In contrast, men's singles, only one player in the men's singles draw who won a Super 750 tournament. Amazing.